have so many of you guys in the house to see what we've done here. So Screamers is short for Scarlet and Cream. That became our nickname. People would just call us Screamers because it was easier than saying Scarlet and Cream or the Scarlet and Cream thing.
The beauty of Scarlet and Cream, one of the beauties of Scarlet and Cream, is that it doesn't matter whether you were in the group at the same time or not. You have some of the best friends in your life, whether you were in the group with them or not. So the next person coming up is one of those people who I never performed with, was never in the group with, but we're like brothers. My brother from another mother, and his mother happens to be in the house. Shout out to mom. So let's bring Mr. Brown to the stage.
For a moment, all the world was right. Thank you.
Or you did have to just bring that up. It just shows how patient and wonderful Rain was, because he left me stay in the second bank a year. And he kept saying, Julie, we need to hurry up and have that baby. We need to do the Sopranos.
Come on.
And then we go to our voice teachers. And then expect us to sing some opera.
Yeah. Room temp to water for, yeah, for Julie, yeah.
Donna, how are you telling Julie you're not hitting those notes because you're singing all that pop music?
Yep.
It's kind of like a ballet dancer trying to do track, you know? It's in two different muscles. But she was amazing, and she taught me to do both, or at least try. But it was difficult. We had to learn to sing all different kinds of music, didn't we?
Thank you. Yeah.
tradition is not.